Hello everybody, good evening and welcome to Joy of Life Ministry, aka Women of Courage. How are we all doing? I hope you're doing all right. It's a wonderful day. Yes, to go for the glory. So today is another session. We're still on our health is wealth. We're still on that topic. And I hope we're all doing well. So how we do with our eating habit? I hope we're doing okay with our eating habit. Just to encourage us and just to give us some word of inspiration. Shall we pray? Heavenly Father, I just want to thank you so much for today, God. Thank you that we can have this topic again. Health is wealth. Lord, I pray that you speak through me, O God. Take preeminence, Father, I ask and I pray in the name of Jesus with thanksgiving. Amen and amen. So, people, how are we all doing with our healthy eating, our eating habit? I hope we're doing okay. You know, there's something, you know, I was even thinking, like, old habit, die hard. So we need to just, you know, trust God and say, God, I commit, you know, my struggle with eating in your hands, and God give me the grace and the strength to overcome, you know, the bad habits, and in turn to introduce good habits into our diet or eating. Or some few things you remember when you're going through a tough time, because I realize eating is one of it's a problem. Especially emotional eating, it can be very, very big problem. So, but we know that we cannot do it on our own willpower. We have to trust God, and God will give us the grace to overcome the problem of overeating. But some things you need to remember when you're going through a tough time. So you will not eat over the problem. You will pray over the problem, and God will give you grace to overcome the problem. One of the things you have to remember when you're going through a tough time, everything can and will change. Second thing to remember, it's a learning experience. Third thing to remember, not getting what you want can be a blessing. And the fourth thing to remember, allow yourself to have some fun. And the fifth thing to remember, be kind to yourself. It is the best medicine. No matter what you're going through, you know, be kind to yourself. And sometimes we can use food to punish our own body. So the thing is that when you see people struggling with alcohol, you say, okay, they're addicted. But food as well is an addiction. And sometimes you use food, you can use food to punish yourself. Be kind to yourself. It's the best medicine. In the time that you feel stressed, in the time that you feel that you're struggling, get somebody, get a buddy that you can talk to, that can pray with you in the time of your struggle. And another thing with this eating, to overcome this eating problem, we have to be intentional. We just got to be intentional. And what do I mean by intentional? Or what does it mean to be intentional? It means you are purposeful in words and action. It means you make thoughtful choices in your life. It's very important for us to be intentional when it comes to food, to make a thoughtful choice in our life as regards to food. Now again, I must say, not everybody struggles with the, losing weight. Some people, they are very, you know, they're very good. So sometimes you want to do something and you like feel like, you know, oh, you did the wrong thing. But don't worry about it. Just try and do what is right. 1 Corinthians 10:13. Let's read that. It says, no temptation has overtaken you except what is common to mankind. And God is faithful, He will not let you be tempted beyond what you can bear. But when you are tempted, He will also provide a way out so that you can endure it. Did you hear that? So if you're struggling and you think, you know what, this eating is weighing me down, this thing is getting to me, I don't know. Listen, 1 Corinthians 10 verse 13 says, no temptation has overtaken you except what is common to mankind. And God is faithful. He will not let you be tempted beyond what you can bear. But when you are tempted, He will also provide a way out so that you can endure it. Do you get it? So you can endure it. So if you're struggling, remember this year, I'm just encouraging us, is health is wealth. Health is wealth. People are dying. People are losing their lives. I bet you, you know, we don't want to be statistics. We just have to, I'm just encouraging us, sisters, women, including brothers, and just encouraging us with few words. Let us remember that God will give us the grace to overcome our trials. Alright? So number one, we got to be intentional. We get to be intentional with what we're doing. Drink water. It's important for us to drink water. Less meat, more vegetables. Less sugary fizzy drink, more fruits. Less driving, more walking. Power walking is good. Less worry, more sleep. Less anger, more laughter. Aim to live a healthy life. Don't take yourself too seriously. Don't take life too serious. Be joyful. Be happy. All right? Health is wealth. Eat what is good for your body. Moderation. Portion size. As you do that, God will bless you. Be encouraged. It's all about Women of Courage, Joy of Life Ministry. I'm just encouraging us. I hope you're blessed with these few words. Remain blessed till we meet again. Shall we pray to end this session? Heavenly Father, I just want to thank you so much for tonight. Thank you for these few words of nuggets, Lord. I pray that whoever listens to it, God, will benefit from it in the name of Jesus. Thank you for speaking through me, O God Almighty. I thank you and I praise you, O God, in Jesus' mighty name. I pray for those that are struggling. I pray for those that are sick, O God, in hospital. I pray that, God, that you touch them and heal them in the name of Jesus. For we know healing comes from you, God. Thank you for this privilege to talk, O God, and to encourage our viewers. I praise you in Jesus' mighty name with thanksgiving. Amen and amen. So thank you for watching. Remain blessed. Don't give up. Remember your one apple a day. Remember to drink your water. Keep pushing. Okay? Keep going. Remain blessed. See you again. Bye. 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 It's Joy of Life, aka Women of Courage.